Y'all doing this one?
Yeah.
I got it too.
I hope you have a
I got it up there.
Brookhaven, Mississippi. This is your Bayou Independent Wrestling Summertime Blues.
Mike Anthony's gimmick.
Your champion from Augusta, Georgia.
Yeah!
63 pounds,
Bordell Walker! Woo! Hey, Bordell, pretend he's Samoa Joe.
NWA, NWA, BIW, Southern Heavyweight Title. Here at Brookhaven, Mississippi. Just about to be on your way.
Not the dirtiest thing I've seen in Brookhaven today. He's dirtier than Logan Creed's underwear. Come on, Bordell! Beat the midget, Bordell! Hey, Bordell, beat up the Hobbit! Dumps bigger than Dalton. Boo! Get off the ropes, little Tokyo. Hey, Sky Lolo, lock up. Yeah! Watch out, Bordell. Get him, Bordell! Pretend he's Samoa Joe! Bell, Bordell, 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 Bordell!
Get in the ring.
County anywhere in Liberty County match. Winner gets the popcorn machine in the battle zone.
Yeah!
It's for the Last Rites Championship Wrestling Extreme title.
I'm down for it. Also watch All Pro Backyard Wrestling.
All Pro Backyard Wrestling. And also watch New England Championship Wrestling if you want real wrestling.
Or, some people may hate me for saying this, but pro wrestling gorilla.
Hey, pro wrestling gorilla is good. I don't know how they train the gorillas to wrestle, but it's pretty entertaining.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. exactly watch?
Just don't watch Ring of Honor.
Oh, that's not going to say next.
Man, screw Ring of Honor.
Well, what else do you have?
IWA Mid-South.
That, yeah.
I got Omega. I got Absolutely Intense Wrestling.
You've been moving Queens Underwear.
That's right.
And also, the Great Southern Eight will be in Brandon, Mississippi in the fall.
The thing with Anthony Dalton is, he's actually smaller than the skin mark in the back of Logan Creed's drawers. Logan Creed, the Al Snow joke of the Southern Independence.
He's even laughing about it.
Of course. He knows he's a joke. And remember, everybody, if you clap loud enough, Tinkerbell will survive.
Tinkerbell! Save Tinkerbell!
Oh. Come on, Vordell! Hey, Vordell, pretend he's Rick Steiner.
What did Rick Steiner do?
You don't remember when Vordell shot on Rick Steiner? Steiner, like, stayed him and Vordell shot on him like 4 years ago? Yeah, look it up on YouTube. It's a Florida match.
Oh, wow.
Like 3-4 years ago. The sleeper hold ain't going to work you out, Piper.
Also, yeah, watch Booker T's ROW.
That's
watch
right.
Watch Deion Wrestling.
Watch River City Wrestling. Watch Power Slam Productions and Wildcat Sports.
And TCW, they have a classic. Come on YouTube every week.
Yeah, they don't have it on TV anymore.
Also watch Five Independent Wrestling.
That's right. Just remember, don't watch Battle Zone. For the 20 people that show up to each show.
What'd he say?
Yeah, he can't speak about Battle Zone anymore. He's been attacked by him.
Too many times.
They challenged him to a steel cage match, but they didn't have just enough aluminum cans to turn in to get the steel cage. When Sparrow starts getting more hours at FedEx, they'll have a steel cage. Oh, yeah.
Hey, YouTube.
Yes, I know I'm catching heat for this. I don't care.
Oh! I might do, you know, I got heat.
Dude, you already got heat.
I know. Actually, heat's blowing up, so, Mom.
I'm like Switzerland, I have no heat.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Oh! Ow! Oh, man. You got help. You got help. Go get tested.
Really?
Yep. It's actually a fairly long match. It's been like 15 minutes already.
Watch Chikara. Watch Dragon Gate USA.
Don't forget, wrestling is fun. The Chikara Minor League.
Always.
Even though they don't have Saturine anymore because Mike Quackenbush is banging her behind his wife's back.
What? Oh, come on, Mike.
That's why she left.
Mike, I love you.
Oh!
Mike Quackenbush, I had your call on WWE 2K14.
Mike Quackenbush. You don't have Reckless Youth?
I beat this random creative character.
And Quackenbush, I have you on Pro Wrestling on the Nintendo.
Hey, whatever happened to Claudio?
Claudio? I don't know.
What's the guy's name? El Generico?
I got it sucked. That guy from Ring of Honor that sucked.
Yeah? What happened to him?
I don't know. I heard he went to Mexico and opened up an orphanage.
Cool. How's it doing in Mexico?
I have no idea. I don't speak Spanish. I don't speak enough Spanish.
True. Hey, whatever happened to Brian Dangle?
I heard he became a lumberjack.
Really?
like Dexter from the TV show.
That's awesome.
What about Buff Bagwell? I heard he's a male prostitute now.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Did you actually see him doing the Canadian Destroyer?
Well, he's doing the Canadian Destroyer upside down.
No, Buff Bagwell did it at AIW show.
Oh my.
I think he only put him on. Video didn't put it up.
Hey, whatever happened to Brody Lee?
Brody Lee?
Oh, okay. I had to think for a second. What happened to John Moxley?
Yes. Oh, Moxley, yes. I heard that he actually,
He became a psycho? He became a psycho.
I heard he's actually the love child of Jake the Snake Roberts and a ring rat from Arkansas.
Yeah, it was something in Arkansas that he did. I saw on this interview or whatever that he always wanted to like act like he was dead. But I don't know, it's weird.
Well, you know what they say about, you know what they call foreplay in Arkansas, don't you? Hey sis, are you awake? I said, you know what they call foreplay in Arkansas, don't you? Hey sis, are you awake?
Oh God.
You've been to Arkansas, you know.
Recently?
Yeah, you saw. You saw the people with the web fingers.
It's everywhere.
Yep.
My stepmom has a web finger. She can't even put a ring finger on. True story. True story.
And she's from Arkansas, isn't she?
South America.
Oh, South America.
Maybe she's married to El Generico now.
Oh, maybe. No, he's in Mexico, not South America. There is a difference.
Well, is there really?
Yes. That proves... That right there, fans, proves how bad the American school system is when this high school student here did not know that South America was not part of Mexico. Oh, God.
Very cool move, then. The match is still going on.
The ring may be broken, but that sounded like someone he was talking about.
Ain't this for a title? If you look real close, fans, on the other side of the ring, Bill DeMond is stalking around. He's wishing he's tough enough so he could beat up some trainees.
Trainees like, oh yeah, Kenta was just signed by WWE.
That's right, or Matt Capitelli, who Bob Holly hit so hard he gave him cancer. No, man, Bob Holly's still alive. He worked Luke Hawks, so when was it? Last 2 weeks ago?
That, and they're having like a
rematch.
That's
Andy Dalton.
Hey, and Bordeaux Walker had a dart match with Titus O'Neil.
Oh, he did? When? Like recently?
A few months ago.
Okay.
That was in Knoxville, Tennessee, tonight, I'll tell
you. Okay. Wow.
Brain Buster!
I know, I ain't seen one of them in a long time. Who was it that used to do the brain busters to the bottom turnbuckle? Was that Generico?
Yeah, that's Generico.
I can't remember if it was him or Delirious.
Dream match, El Generico versus Delirious.
Probably.
Or Andy Dalton versus Luke Dow.
Actually, you know what I want to see?
Am I back in bus?
No. Bob Holly and Stan Hansen.
I like it. I'd be going for Stan Hansen. Oh, actually, there's a story.
Huh?
Your brother-in-law is Stan Hansen.
Oh, sweet. Man.
Yep.
Wow. Look at another count out. Come on.
There.
I know. We don't need another count out.
I think it wasn't preaching there, too.
Independent wrestling, teaching fans in Mississippi how to count to five since 1992. Whoa, they learned seven now.
Oh my gosh!
Walk out moment!
They might pass their SATs now.
Almost a 10.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Number 10 is up!
You know, Dalton looks a little bit like, well, he looks like Terry Gordy's son, Ray Gordy.
I knew that.
Well, he used to team up with Festus a long, long, long time ago.
Oh, yeah. Ray Gordy, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what they called him in WWE.
Jesse,
okay. I just knew it was Ray Gordy.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Hey, whatever happened to Festus?
Last I heard, he was selling guns in Japan. Actually, he's selling bullets.
What, he part of like some sort of club?
Yeah. They sell bullets.
Yeah. Hey, what the happened to Slam Master Jay? Jesse.
That one I actually have no idea on. Not the blue shirts.
Let's order them right now. Put them down!
Come on, Bordell!
I think I said order one for my father, but my father is dead.
Yeah!
This is wrestling!
I'll order when I get home. Maybe Amazon will get
here. Oh! Bump yet. And Bordell just hit the black hole slam.
Whatever happened to Blake Wilder?
Seriously?
Didn't he retire and become a teacher?
Yeah.
Whatever happened to Mike Sandy?
I don't know.
Yeah. Last I heard, he was working in Tennessee, but that was like 10 years ago. I think we're going to get a 30-minute match.
I know, right?
Well, it's been 20, like almost 24 minutes already.
Yeah.
My clock starts at 60, so.
Anyway, the only thing that with the black and the white side, they're kind of fresh.
Uh-huh.
Cool. I mean, if you think the first and the last
one
is
cool. Cody Rutland, people. Cody Rutland, I challenge you to a cage match at WrestleMania 31. I'll drive my FedEx truck all the way down there.
I'm a challenge to my All-Pro Backyard Wrestling.
All-Pro Backyard Wrestling. Well, that has more prestige than the Battle Zone title.
Anyway.